Welcome, one and all, to Firewatch, and this is episode 3, if I remember, I'm thinking. So let's get on with it. Phew, nice. Yeah, and then last episode I pointed out that thing. Amazing, it doesn't have the... Alright, now to get out of here. I think I'm gonna get one of those other books.
Are you there? I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this. Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough? There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout, could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
Well, what about when I heard you talking to someone else?
I just left your line open. That's not what this is. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Yeah, this is bad. This is real bad. This is starting to get scary.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The June fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
You can do me for a trip out of here. I don't care if it's on horseback or a helicopter or in a canoe. Just get me out of here.
Henry, we have work left to do. Let's chat about what's bothering you and you'll feel better.
Are you serious?
Let's talk. Okay?
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
No, I know what she's doing.
You know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
Top row, second from the left. Head to a place named after that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
Cottonwood Creek. Uh-oh, something's really wrong here.
Thank you.
don't like this. Okay, Junior, you're coming with me. I'm not leaving you alone up here. And we'll take the whiskey, save that for later. Just to be on the safe side. I'm surprised we don't have the radio. Very hazy. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. I think I'm gonna leave the rest of the pictures to be used for, I don't know, evidence. I should take those books. Take a right at the pond. There's the pond, so take a right. Okay, just one more. I wonder if this has anything to do with the guy I beat up who was trying to mug us in the prologue.
Somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Okay, found the cash box.
Great, open it. call me back with when you have it.
Yeah.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site.
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
I don't know. I'm scared.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So no, this isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking. None of it makes any sense. I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
Something bad. I have a bad, bad feeling.
Hey, I just thought of something not great.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Oh, shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped. And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly. I thought, oh yeah, you lie when I said we should have mentioned something. You said you're gonna be vague about it, and look what happened. Three blind rats. Now to get to the next place. I have a bad feeling about this. To Thunder Canyon, then from there to the station. Yeah, this is getting intense. Yeah, unlike everyone gone to the Rapture, yeah, that was a bit of an emotional tug, but it didn't feel that invested, is the best way to describe it. No, here I feel like... Here I feel like intense. Something's happening here, and it's not good. Where do I go? Okay, there's a cash box. Wait, didn't... Oh, did I just do something stupid by eating that thing? I didn't do something stupid by eating that candy bar. Yeah, if anyone's watching this before they play it, don't mention the radio. Oh boy, this is getting so intensely scary. Forgot to put that one there. There we go. I've got to find those two spots. Seriously, that kind of gate, it's one thing to cordon off a little bit of area, but to cordon off an entire section like that to prevent people to get there, no, no. Something's not right. Goes underneath the rock. I swear I hear airplanes in this game, like Cessnas or something. Maybe water droppers. Whew.
Someone busted a gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
I smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then.
Whoa! Ow!
Wow.
I got stung by a bee.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Wow, they went the extra mile for this stuff. It's either us or me. But saying us probably got her motivated to think, get me to help. There's a tower here.
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah. Lucky for us. Dee, there is some serious comms equipment out here. Wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. And they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
This is more than just some sort of geological survey or whatnot.
Oh, they're doing something with the soil out here too. It's all gridded off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
And there's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech. This equipment is not stuff from the hardware store.
I can see her lookout from here. She should be able to see this place. Oh. The trees. They just got it just enough so that she can't see it, probably.
I'm in their main tent. Where they are. All of their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. I think I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit!
You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Not the time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything. Holy
shit, Henry.
Yeah, holy shit. Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it. Okay. Got another clipboard here that confirms that they're tracking our movements. The log they've got tracks the movement of four subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
What about the other two?
Maybe the missing girls?
Like, they're still out here and these people are following them?
Maybe. It's possible, right?
But then why haven't you seen them?
I don't know.
We'll talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
They're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Why?
Maybe it's just a diversion.
This stuff looks like it just got lifted out of the space shuttle.
I have to tell you, if I found out this was NASA, I'd be a hell of a lot happier.
This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I want to know what that thing finds. Look, you should get out before they come back.
They've got a map with all sorts of paths and areas marked out on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
Some of their descriptions seem like uncharitable ways of describing me, yeah. Responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk.
Dig through it.
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
Oh boy.
What do they say?
Their assessments about the... Two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Look, maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. The grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Oh, I'm so fucking wound up!
But it's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Yeah, this is something wrong. This is something very wrong. Four people? Wait, three cots? Oh.
There's smoke coming from the site. Yeah, I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Day 77. Had to call it in because then otherwise it'd be suspicious. If we didn't. Ooh, this is getting intense. This is getting scary.
Receiver just picked something up.
Like a signal? It's going beep beep.
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
Alright, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Don't do that.
I know. Everything has gone to total shit, but you gotta live a little. You gotta allow, Hank.
No, you're right, Dee. I can't think of any good reason why you wouldn't want your decision-making inhibited right now.
My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are.
Oh, I should have taken a picture of that stuff. Shoot, I should have taken a picture. Wouldn't have been easy to spot, that's the thing. North, south. I think it's coming somewhere around Five Mile Creek or so. Getting closer. Should have dropped that radio when I had the chance at the time.
I found some sort of supply bag, light camping gear, some clothes, and basics, but it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine, but there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back at your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you.
Is not me.
Oh my God, go.
I'm going.
Oh, come on, how did I get... I'm going, if I could just figure out a way to get there. Ugh.
don't see anyone up here.
She was just there.
Left a cassette player taped to my damn door.
I don't even know what to say to that.
Well, let's see what's on it. Somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my God, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Even with the, yeah. Manufactured evidence.
Find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah. I suppose you're right.
I know.
Should have been, I should have taken pictures of that site. Seriously, what is this? Some sort of weird social experiment? I mean, something out of Fallout? I don't even want to think about it. Yeah, we have to go past the, almost forgot the turtle. Do not want to leave behind the turtle. I might probably have to play through this again. Just to get the pictures, the sight of the pictures. Pictures of the sight. I think I have the turtle with me. No. Don't know what to do. get down to that cave.
Please, rest assured, I would have found someone with a better sense of humor a long time ago.
Okay. Thanks.
She needed that. She needed that badly. The catharsis, cathartic bit right there just probably helped to relieve some stress.
Someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working? Delilah, send someone to the cave, please!
Can't get any damn reception.
Great. Bad feeling all around.
Jesus, this is a big cave.
That's a long, steep drill. I don't like the sound of this. Goes further deeper down. There's something here.
It's freezing in here.
Echo. Apparently their clean radio is not so clean after all.
Is anybody down there?
Shoo. There's no blood or anything that would indicate. I don't like this. What is this? Some sort of psycho experiment or whatever?
Huh?
Should have taken pictures. Is that a line? Oh. How'd I get there? Oh, even if we fix that one line.
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
You know, I think now would be a good time to stop and take a break. So, again, thank you for coming and watching. I appreciate all the folks that do so. Please remember to rate, comment, and or subscribe if you want to see more. And if you can, please donate to my Patreon. It'll help me a great deal in improving my videos. And if you like what you saw, yeah. And if you like to, you can also follow me on Twitter. All links will be in the description. And God bless every last one of you for coming to see the show. So thank you, and see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.